Start speech to send, and take a moment and listen to this file, with no anticipation of what it might say or how it might make you feel. Just breathe in and then breathe out. Let your mind drift where it will as your mind listens to my words. Deep breath. Breathing in as your body relaxes, exhaling fully as you breathe out all the tension of the day as your muscles relax and let go. Deep breath. Breathing in as your body relaxes, exhaling fully as you breathe out all the tension of the day as your muscles relax and let go. You can now find that you are aware of everything, and yet you are not aware of anything. You are listening to this with your subconscious mind, while your conscious mind is far and away, not hearing a word. Your conscious mind is far away, and not hearing what is said here. End speech. Start speech. Your subconscious mind is awake and hearing my words and understanding everything, while your conscious mind remains very relaxed and peaceful. You can relax peacefully because your subconscious mind is taking charge, and when this happens, your conscious mind can drift away and let your subconscious do all the reading. Your subconscious mind knows, and because your subconscious mind knows, your conscious mind does not need to know and can stay asleep and not mind while your subconscious mind stays wide awake. You have much potential in your subconscious mind which you don't have in your conscious mind. End speech. Start speech. You can remember everything that has happened with your subconscious mind, but you cannot remember everything with your conscious mind. You can forget so easily, and with forgetting certain things, you can remember other things. Remembering what you need to remember, and forgetting what you can forget. Does not matter if you forget, you need not remember. Your subconscious mind remembers everything that you need to know, and you can let your subconscious mind listen and remember while your conscious mind sleeps and forgets. Keep your ears locked onto my words and listen with your subconscious mind, and when you are listening very, very carefully, your head can now say, "Yes, I agree." End speech. Start speech. As you continue to listen to my words with your subconscious mind, your conscious mind sleeps deeper and deeper and deeper and deeper. Let your conscious mind stay deeply asleep, and let your subconscious mind hear my words. In a moment, I'm going to relax you more completely. In a moment, I'm going to begin counting backwards from 10 to 1. The moment I say the number 10, you will allow your mind's eye to open and see all that your subconscious mind is hearing. The moment you hear the number 10, you will, in your mind's eye, see yourself at the top of a small set of stairs. The moment you hear the number 9, and each additional number after, you will simply move down those stairs, relaxing more completely. At the base of the stairs is a large feather bed, with a comfortable feather pillow. End speech. Start speech. The moment you read the number 1, you will simply sink into that bed, resting your head on that feather pillow. Number 10, your mind's eye seeing the top of those stairs. 10. 9, relaxing and letting go. 9. 8, sinking into a more comfortable, calm, peaceful position. 7. 6, going way down. 5. Moving down those stairs, relaxing more completely. 4. 3. Breathe in deeply. 2. On the next number, number 1, simply sinking into that bed, becoming more calm, more peaceful, more relaxed. 1. Sinking into that feather bed, let every muscle go limp and loose as you sink into a more calm, peaceful state of relaxation. Now continue to read and count with me. End speech. Start speech. 100. Just close your eyes and open them again, take a deep breath, and relax. Descend to 99. Twitch your left index finger, take another deep breath. 98. Twitch your right index finger. Very good. Just imagine you're releasing all the cares of the day as easily as you release the air from your lungs. 97. Twitch your left index finger. You find it's getting more difficult to know. Twitch your left finger. 96. Twitch your right finger. Good. Just find yourself wanting to go deeper and deeper as you forget whether you should twitch your left finger or your right finger. 95. Easy to forget. 94. Difficult to remember which finger to twitch. And as soon as you forget, your left finger twitches, and now you can just relax even deeper. 93. Good. 92. Deeper and deeper relaxed. It's so easy to respond to my voice as I say 91, 90. And your left finger wants to twitch. 88, 86. Deeper and deeper. Easy to forget, difficult to remember. 84 to 82. Whether the right finger or the left should twitch. 79, 75, 74. the numbers are skipping away so quickly now that you just find yourself wanting to go deeper as your left finger twitches. And every time you forget to remember, or remember to forget, left or right, odd or even, you just go deeper and deeper, or deeper and deeper. 60-50. Left finger twitches and going deeper. Forgetting to remember. Remembering to forget. 40-30. Feeling good. Responding to my voice. Relaxing hypnosis. Deeper and deeper. End speech. Start speech. Start speech. Continue to count down till you reach zero. Now that you've reached such a deep place within your mind, so deep that your subconscious feels at home and your conscious mind is far away and deep asleep, you can finally finish letting go. Look down into your hands and slowly before your eyes appears the word descend. You know that that word means to you. Descend brings you back to this place deep within your mind. Now descend deeper and descend even deeper, feeling yourself relaxing and drifting, floating, finding yourself more and more empty of thought and emotions, descending, letting your thoughts float away, descend, letting your emotions drift away. End speech. Start speech. Start speech. Descend. You are open and empty of thoughts, of emotions. You just are. You are here. You are there deep down inside, listening and waiting. Waiting for me to tell you something. The longer you wait, the more you feel the need to have me tell you something, to hear me tell you something. Hear my words and feel them in your body now. Every word that I tell you is true, and your body will respond to my words. Your body is ready to respond to my words. You have no choices now. Your body and mind will come now. Orgasm now, orgasm now, descend and orgasm now, and awaken still having the most intense orgasm of your life. End speech.